What's up, YouTubers? To Dead by Daylight! I'm gonna play as the pig again because I do love this character. Hope everybody had a good weekend and enjoyed their weekend. I definitely did, so. Let's get some Dead by Daylight going on. Let's do it. Alright, final thing I played tonight, then I gotta go to bed because I have to work tomorrow. Blech. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Loading. This game has some of the longest loading screens I've ever seen. Here we go, the pig from Saw. I love crashing with this character because, I mean, in a way sneaky, but not sneaky. But if you can sneak up on someone and charge your ambush, it is definitely an effective move. Hello, people. Where are you at? Piggy wants to play. Oh, I definitely hear somebody. I heard someone. Put it that way. Where are my people at? My pal Billy the Puppet over there. Chilling. Killing. You know how we roll. Oh, I just saw someone. Oh, you bitch! Oh, hell nah. Where the... Ooh, I hate... Oh, I'm coming for you. Come on, I hear... Dang it. Dumbass hoe. Oh! Damn! What you get when you mess with me? And while your timer is ticking, let's go hook you. Sound good? Sound good. I don't know, a lot of people like to camp and shit like that. I don't like camping, so. Let's go have some fun. Now I won't go too far. Just in case, you know. Now we'll come check back up on my homie here and there. Dang, they only need three more. Not good, not good, not good. Uh-oh, I don't hear her suffering. Like I said, I don't want to go too far. I'm trying to see if I can listen for other footprints or footsteps. Could definitely be someone over here. Dude, I know I... Oh, she got down! No! She's gone to one of the Billies. She ain't at that one. She's definitely at one of the Billies though, because she's gonna definitely want to try to get her helmet off. There she is! This bitch is so dead now. Y'all ready to see her die? Shoot if I can get up here in time. Yep, she's totally dead now. Here comes, boom. Stab her, dead. Still got three generators though. I feel like that might be back up here working on this one. I just got another one up and running. Marks it down to two that they have left. Take a hard one down here. Oh, it's up and running. Gosh dang, I've got to get more than just one person dead. Here we go, I know he didn't go far. I know you didn't go far. Someone's back over here working on this generator again. Yep, I just saw him. Knew it. Oh, no, no, no. Wanna mock me? That's cool. God, I hate how you can lose people so quick on here. Oh, hey, what's up, girl? Got one person hurt. Definitely got the person. Boy, that was a freaking hit and run. I have a feeling someone's up there now. Oh, unless they're in here. And they're not. Oh, look, all three of the people healed themselves. So now they're in good health. Oh, goodness. They've got to be close. Knew it. They're just here. I'll take her. Yeah. What now? Thought you could outsmart me, didn't you? Well, you almost did. But I got you. I can't believe I can do like a double take. Just to see that over there. You know, that's cool. It's whatever. It is what it is. But I definitely know there's probably someone back up there now. Do it. She's probably gonna get unhooked very, very shortly. Cause I'm sure there's someone going over there to help her out right now, because there's two of them alive, at least for now. So I need to head back over there and go check up on my little girly. Because if she gets down, I'm killing her. Nobody's came to her rescue. Wow. She's down to her final strolls now. I'm just kind of listening. I'm really not camping. I'm just listening, to be honest. See if I can hear any footsteps or anything. Oh, I hear her. And I see her. Oh, she's over there. She's trying to escape. We can't have that though, can we? No, no. So she's around here somewhere. Ah! when she's over here. She's trying to trick me. What up, dude? Oh, you escaped me one too many times. It's not happening again. Oh, I thought I lost him for a second. God, he's good. Not good enough, though. Oh, she died! Yes! It's like him and one other person. It don't matter if you shined your light on me or not. Cause guess what? I will find you. I don't really kill you. I bet she put the block down cause he's over here trying to... Oh! That one or that one? This one over here, maybe? Nope. Okay. Just gotta go break this generator real quick. She's better. He's better. He's still hurt though. He's gotta go try to find his way to escape. But yet I can't find him. Shoot, I bet he's at that one all the way over there. Looks like he has like a minute or so. Not very long at all. Well, she didn't make it. Where I just heard him. I heard noises for sure. Don't know if that was them or what. What? They got the generator up? I didn't know they were putting together another one. I think I'm doing no good though if he dies. I don't know if you can escape with the helmet on or not. So that's something I definitely don't know. Man, if I can just get her because he has the helmet on. Love. I'm gonna set her down so I can put her helmet on. Yeah, he escaped his. Shit. Oh, look at that. He escaped. He didn't even care about her. I mean, I'm really not camping because it's long. I'll take 3 out of 4 kills. I'll take that. You see, it's great, so. No? Oh yeah, I was gonna say, did he not escape? Thanks so much guys for watching. Much love.